Cross your fingers and hold your heart. It's perfect.